I'm Sarah Hashimoris for Smart Trend News. Repsol was upgraded two notches to outperform from underperform at Credit Suisse. The stock closed yesterday at $22.65 on volume of 393,400 shares, below the average daily volume of 806,363 shares. Repsol is currently above its 50-day moving average of $20.94 and should find resistance at its 200-day moving average of $24.48. Smart Trend is bullish on shares of Repsol, and our subscribers received an uptrend alert on June 17, 2010. At $21.79. That alert has returned 4% to date. I'm Sarah Hashimoris for Smart Trend News. For more on this story, visit our website, tradethetrend.com, or subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.